नमस्कार। वेट लॉस इज नॉट अ ट्रेंड बट अ नेसेसिटी इन द रिसेंट ग्रोइंग ओबेसिटी पीरियड। सम टिप्स टू रिड्यूस वेट आर, फर्स्ट, हर्ब्स दैट कैन हेल्प, त्रिफला, ब्राह्मी, कार्सिनिया कंबोजा, कुदामपुली और मलाबार टैमरिंड। दीज आर फ्यू सच मेडिसिनल प्लांट्स दैट वुड हेल्प reduce excess weight. Trifla could be taken between two meals on empty stomach for maximum absorption. Powdered version of Trifla can be mixed with honey and warm water and taken in between meals for the better absorption. Brahmi can be taken as a juice or churna. Take 2 to 4 teaspoonful of Brahmi and take equal amount of water. And drink it once a day before food and do it daily. Half a teaspoonful of Brahmi churna with honey can be consumed twice a day. Garnisha kampojia or kudampuli are available in the form of tablets. Could be taken once or twice in a day or as prescribed. These things should be taken before meals always. Ensure that you drink enough water when you take such things. Another herb is fresh few curry leaves. Mint, turmeric and other spices are all available, and all these are also very useful to reduce weight. Certain spices like ginger, cinnamon and black pepper are very useful. Remember, these can be added in your meals in a little greater quantity. There is another thing called as gugul, which is a most natural substance. Once it is appropriately purified and process, it can treat disorders of fat metabolism. The tablets of gugul is available, and this tablet should be taken with warm water, preferably once in a day. Kalonji or black seed and vijaysar or kino tree, these are other herbs used for treatment of weight loss in Ayurveda. Vijaysar churna can be consumed and it is available in Ayurveda shops. The dose could be 1/4 to half a teaspoon to be taken with empty stomach with warm water once or twice in a day. Even 1 to 3 grams of kalonji powder could be taken. All these herbs which we have mentioned now are easily available in the Ayurvedic shops. Second point when we are talking about weight loss is awareness about food. Our 50% diet should be nothing else but fruits and vegetables. And the remaining 50% should have protein, carbohydrate and fat in our meals. Small frequent intervals of meals should be followed. So now understand tips recommended for weight loss. 1. Avoid refined wheat flour, that is maida, and fat-rich food including milk products such as paneer, cheese and butter. One can minimize the consumption of polished rice. The best way to lose weight is to shed out excess fat from the body, and this could be done very naturally. Second point, eat when you are hungry. Without hunger, don't eat. And the moment body gives you signal that you are satiated, stop the food. While eating, chewing food is most important. Gulping is going to create storage. And so chew food thoroughly well to make it into a liquid. It would be mixed with saliva very well, and that food would be absorbed and assimilated very well. Fat would not be increased at all. Avoid eating snacks in between, because most of these snacks are very unhealthy and naturally they would lead to weight gain. Third point, understand yoga. Yoga prevents fat naturally, and certain asanas which person should do very regularly are Dhanurvakrasana, Bhujangasana, Shalabhasana, Ardhamatsenrasana, Trikonasana and Vakrasana. These asanas would definitely help lose extra fat. Surya Namaskar is another thing which is well known to reduce fat and build the amount of muscles. But to get the benefit, you should be practicing this regularly. It should be part of your daily routine. Fourth point is sleep and weight reduction. This goes together. A classical Ayurveda text, Ashtang Hridayam, claims happiness and unhappiness, nourishment, proper physique and abnormality, strength and debility, sexual prowess and impotency, knowledge and ignorance, life and death. All these things depend on sleep. In these three pillars, one is Nidra and the other two are Ahar, that is food, and Brahmacharya, that is energy management. When we sleep insufficiently, all the hormones are imbalanced, especially the key hormone that controls our appetite. And because of that, this hormone causes hunger drive at a wrong time. And the body takes the signal, body is fooled and takes more food. The stress level also rises drastically. And then what happens? Person starts eating at midnight. Midnight food starts. The fat is going to increase. By proper sleep, imbalance of hormones is handled. And that would help us being more aware of our body. Following a regular routine of waking up, going to sleep, having food, especially practicing early and light dinner, and a regimented physical activity will help body to have a better metabolism. Weight can only be reduced by discipline. So, following certain yoga asanas regularly, proper diet awareness, and proper activities throughout the day in life would work wonders in management of weight. Try and see that you sleep early and sleep very well. Try and see that your morning food is a must. Breakfast is a must. Dinner, very light. These are all simple disciplines which we should follow throughout life. It is not just for few months that you are doing this. Something which you should do throughout life, and that would maintain your weight permanently. And understanding your body and your mind is very important. Continue with a healthy lifestyle, healthy thought processes. Stress and tension can always increase your weight. Understand that very well. And so live life free of tension and stress. Enjoy every moment of your life and enjoy your healthy you. Namaskar.